This is Coogan Cassis for Rifle TV in association with Macklin's Gym. We're at the World of Weights final press conference here in Liverpool. With me, I've got Swifty, Stephen Smith. You're very young there, Stephen.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know when it was, to be honest.
You going to take that home after the fight?
Might do. It was a good fight,
wasn't it? A couple of days away now. Biggest fight of your career. Been waiting for this opportunity for so long. It's been prolonged for the last sort of 18 months. When are you going to get it? But it's straightforward for you now. Yeah. You beat Bosciero. You're in line. You take the world title shot.
Yeah, that's it. Now, it's on paper. I win this fight. I fight for the world title. So I can't ask for much more than that, really. You know, there's no complaints from me. And I've had a good camp. I feel really good. I just want to get in there now.
So how has camp been? As boring as that question is, how has that been?
Yeah, just brilliant. You know, no stones being left unturned, really. I've done everything I've had to do. You know, thanks to Jeff, you know, we sponsored. I flew a lot, great sparring, you know, ideally suited to the style. He's very like Bosciero, and you know, we studied everything. You know, Joe's watched a lot of him, and you know, there's everything we should have done, we've done. So I'm in great shape. You know, I'm on the way, so I'm ready to go.
Listen to Bosciero and his team. They're obviously, you know, confident as they would do coming over here, but you know, you're trying to get Joe Gallagher thinks in your favour that this fight is made for you as well in that way.
Yeah, definitely. I think, you know, his own aggression could play into my hand, really, but you know, we'll see how he comes out on Saturday. But you know, he is a very like aggressive, you know, goes for the type of thing in his fight, but I believe that'll suit me. I believe, you know, we worked on shots what he throws, and you know, shots what I'll throw, what I'll land on him. And I think the styles will suit well, but I believe the outcome, you know, I can always see me winning, you know, whether I land early or, you know, whether I do tend to box him more, but still get the shots off. I think, you know, I'm very confident for something.
You know, like, saying like a few years ago, did you and your brothers ever have a discussion about who you think would win a world title first?
No, I think, you know, just growing up, you just always assume Paul's oldest, then me, then Liam and Callum. You don't really associate how close in age we are or how like the careers would have all went or out with the jail. Just as kids, we just all boxed and wanted to be world champion, that was it, but we never really had the conversation. But it's obviously getting asked a lot now at the minute, so well, we don't mind who, because it's one of them, whoever gets the opportunity first, you're not going to say, oh, I don't want to win, you know, I don't want Liam not to win next month so I can be first, you know what I mean? It's ridiculous, really. You know, I wanted Paul to win, you know, as much as I want myself to win. You know, we didn't, and it's the same with Liam. You know, I'll be playing for Liam, I'll be, you know, just in the ring with him if I could, you know, and LP wins, and you know, if he does and he's the first, I'll be the happiest lad in the ring.
But obviously, you know, your brother Callum fights for the British title for the first time in November. So if he's successful, then like I said, four brothers then who have been British champion as well.
Been British champion, and you know, he wins that as well, you know, I've won my fight, then four brothers who have boxed for world titles as well, you know, that'll be another one, because you know, Callum's number one at the UBC now, so beats Rocky, I think he should be Mansi then for the title, so he'll get his chance next year, and after this I get my chance. So you know, results aside, you know, all four brothers won British titles and boxing world titles, that's you know, some achievement in itself, but you know, I believe we've got, you know, a few world titles to add to the family, definitely.
But ahead of anything else, you've got Mr. Davis, Bosciero. This is your world title fight, isn't it?
Definitely, mate. This is everything for me now. If I don't win this, I don't get no chance of the world title. That's all the pressure I put on myself. So, you know, I've got to go out and got to win this fight. But, you know, I fully plan on doing it.
All right, Stephen. Listen, thanks for talking to Rifle TV. Listen, we'll catch up with you. Wayne's tomorrow at the Hilton. So, Saturday night, get the job done and then on to the world title.
Thanks, mate.
All right. Cheers, mate.